Following up, we've learned St. Louis drive-in off Waialae Avenue will be reopening Monday after getting the green light from the state health department. The popular burger and plate lunch spot had to close for business last Tuesday after a health inspector saw more than 200 live roaches and rat droppings inside that eatery.